love them.
Your courage doesn't match your size.
I remember. Do this when they're many, he said.
You're thinking of pushing that over?
You look down, see what they do. When you're ready, you signal. I push warm.
All right. You should be happy. That's a great idea. Okay. They're not really moving, so...
I ready. Give signal.
Okay, tell him what to do first, and then I have to do it a second time.
Okay!
The friendship between the dynamic team will increase when you collect friendship shards. When your friendship grows, your combination attacks grow stronger, in addition to other merits like stronger Majin abilities. Hey guys, so yeah, I just saved right here, and I believe I totally forgot to tell you guys that I'm Alex, the Vegan Gamer, and we're playing Majin. Majin, and the Forsaken Kingdom. Okay, so I guess I can just fall down, because this guy never dies. What? Oh, that was cool. This guy can jump very, very high. Oh, there seems to be a lizard right here, and I can talk to him. Hey, buddy. I'll talk to my friend again.
We escape castle. I help you. You my savior. I help you escape.
All right.
I captured long time. My body very slow.
My body very slow. Come right over here, Majin. Why can I talk to him? It annoys me. I want to step on your back and talk to this guy. I'll probably need to go and stand in this place to talk to him. Okay, let's move on. Let us move on. Act. Uh-oh.
Something in the way? Can you go around and move lever?
Can move lever? Press R2 again to make him crouch down. Thank you. What does that do? I don't get it. R2 plus X, that's what I'm doing. Oh well. I want to talk to this little buddy. Can I? Hey, let me talk to this guy. Whoopsie.
I captured long time.
I guess I'm not going to be talking to the lizard right now. It doesn't seem to work.
You can defeat the warriors of darkness over and over, but they just get up again. According to the legend, only the Majin could finish them off permanently. If that's true, then we can believe all the legends about the Majin.
That guy's voice was funny.
We can believe all the things about the Majin.
He has a very strange voice. Alright, okay. Guess I'm gonna be fighting monsters all on my own right now. If you sneak up behind Warriors of Darkness and press circle, you can take them down with one hit. Okay. What does this thing do? What does the purple thing do? It's weird. I don't get it yet. I'm just gonna move on. Figure it out at some point. I'm gonna wait for him to look the other way. And we're gonna sneak up on him and attack him. His name is T-Pew? Has gone up a level. I'm a bandit. Okay, that other guy didn't hear us battle right now? That's kind of weird or impossible. But they did say their hearing was very bad, so maybe that's the case. Maybe that's why that monster did not react. Have a shield as well. It must be harder to fight than the other guys I fought previously. It seems as though I'm holding some type of circle or halo right there. I wonder what that is, a mirror or something? Probably we'll figure it out at the end of this video game. That's what I would think. Maybe it's the ultimate weapon. Oh, it's coming this way. Okay. He just... Whoa! We'll try to fight him. Come on! Oh well. I guess I won't be fighting him right now. Whoa! That guy can shoot! And I'm here! Alright. There's little butterflies.
You good!
Thank you. You are also very good, Majin. I apologize for laughing at your voice. Okay. Command. Can I stay here and command him from here? I want to try something. Is this gonna work?
Something coming. they find us.
Attacking enemies with your spike allows you to build up the Majin's magical power. Okay. The Majin uses his abilities by expending magical power. Magic power. Ooh. What does this say? R2, L1. When magic power is stored to make the Majin roar and briefly stun nearby enemies. Oh, there's so many. Careful there. I guess the Majin uses the purple energy, and I'm not sure what he does with that, but I believe he heals me. Let's have him talk again.
You my savior, I help you escape.
Okay. He's saying the same thing again. Come on, Majin. Let's move on. Oh, you guys. Goodness. All right.
Yay! That's great!
That was great. Thank you very much.
You should be able to get outside up ahead. Good job, human. Let's go.
That's my friend from the beginning. And I'm gonna save right here, you guys. Don't forget to save the animals, kick some monsters' butt, and I'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching! Hey guys, for information on well-being and animal rights, check out my website, healthandethics.com.